With lots of ESP01 release controlling power-hungry gadgets for your home automation, you might want to consider checking your power quality and how much power you use over time. The PZEM-004T model and the ESP8266 ESP01 model are here for the rescue. So, we will be hooking up both models together to monitor energy consumption with the RemoteXY app. The PZEM-004T energy monitor measures AC voltage, current, active power, frequency, power factor, and active energy, and transmits them through its TTL interface. The circuit connection is simple when done with this ESP01 adapter board with the ESP01 inserted. The VCC and GND pins of the PZEM-004T model and the ESP01 adapter board are connected to a regulated 5-volt power supply, and their TX pins to their ROX pins. My model type measures up to 100 amps of current with a current transformer connected to these inputs. The AC power supply life goes to the electrical load to be measured and to this input of the model, and from the load through the current transformer to the neutral line, as well as this other input of the model. But we should first program the ESP01 with the RemoteXY Web Interface and FLProg. In RemoteXY.com, you should first configure the Wi-Fi access point, select the ESP8266 based boards, the Wi-Fi on-chip model, and the FLProg IDE. Let us change the background color of the smartphone display. Add a blue label for PZEM-004T and a red label for power monitor. And add labels for voltage with V in brackets, current with A in brackets, power with W in brackets, energy with KW-HR in brackets, frequency with HZ in brackets, and power factor with PF in brackets. Then we will add text strings below each of the labels. And finally, a rounded rectangle button with energy reset as its caption. And then get the source code for FLProg IDE. While the PZEM-004T communicates with the Modbus RTU protocol, FLProg has a function block that simplifies its programming. Create a new FBD project for the ESP01 in FLProg and enable the Wi-Fi access point with the network name, energy, and an IP address of 192.168.0.1. Drag the PZEM-004T block from the other group into the program. Select the Serial 0 UART port and the reset input for the energy counter. Also select the voltage, current, power, energy counter, frequency, and power factor outputs. Create and connect a Boolean variable tag to the reset input of the block. Drag and connect 6 convert string blocks to the outputs of the block. Now insert the RemoteXY block and paste the RemoteXY code into the download description of the input output tab. Connect the corresponding outputs of the convert string blocks to the text inputs of the RemoteXY block. Duplicate the reset tag and connect it to the button output of the block. Then compile the project. When the Arduino IDE is opened, Select the right file size option for the ESP01. DTR aka Node MCU reset method and the correct COM port. Then upload to the ESP01. You are all set to know your power usage. Reinsert the ESP01 into the adapter module and power up the circuit. Connect your smartphone to the ESP01 hotspot. In RemoteXY Pro version, add a new device. Select the Wi-Fi point. Input 6377 as the port number and connect to the ESP01. Now the measured AC voltage, current, active power, frequency, power factor, and active energy are displayed on your smartphone. The energy consumption over a period is accounted for and can be set to zero again with the reset button. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by clicking on the thanks button and get the components used in this video with the AliExpress links in the description. Also hit the like button if this video is helpful and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't. See you in the next video.